So thank you, Mr. Rowe. We'll welcome him. I just wanted to also, I forgot to do this earlier, and I kind of feel bad about it. Vodka de Oro, we wanted to dedicate to a student's grandmother who passed away recently, who really liked the song. This was that song was dedicated to Artemis' grandmother. Vodka de Oro, lo dejamos a la boquita de Alem, una de nuestros estudiantes que falleció recientemente. Y disculpen que no lo anuncié más temprano. Our vocalists are trying to steal a violin mic.
Alright, our next student is Marieta, also from the Mexican Revolutionary. A little more lighthearted, this one's more about a mother's advice to her child. La próxima canción va a ser Marieta, también es de la época de la Revolución Mexicana. Pero esta es un poco más liviana del aviso que tiene una mamá para su hija.
Our last one is the last one from Mexican Revolution area. That tends to be kind of the theme for tonight. This one features Lupe on vocals. La última canción va a ser La Adelita, que también es de la Revolución Mexicana. Esta es un poco más triste. Las Adelitas, o la persona que era Adelita, era una soldada durante la Revolución Mexicana. Adelita was actually a soldier during the Mexican Revolution. A lot of women actually fought right alongside the men, and even earned ranks as high as corporal. Las mujeres que peleaban contra los hombres en la Revolución Mexicana llegaron hasta el rango de corporal. Esta canción es dedicada a Adelita durante esos tiempos, que no sabemos si era persona real o no, pero tenía la admiración de todos los generales y de mucha gente porque era tan valiente. The girl Adelita, she had the admiration of many of the generals, and we don't know if she's real or not, but this is a story about her in the Mexican Revolution being brave and getting the admiration of all the soldiers and all her fellow men fighting the battle. Thank you. No. Thank you.
Thank you.
Rotations around here. Some of our kids are very, very multi-talented. You notice our rhythm section is actually rotating a lot. We got three different bass players, three different drummers, and a couple of them double. So Ernie's over here. He's going to play guitar now instead of two drums. Come up for our rhythm section too. David Becker, Eric Hanger, Kyle Hanger. It's all in here again.
Thank you. call up on trumpet, and I just saw once again, just kind of soon, hang tight, we're going to get you guys one right up on stage.
University. Go Vikings! Yeah. And he's going to be working with some of the tunes on Jazz One. So please give Mount Vernon Jazz One and Mr. Rowe a big warm round of applause. Thank you. Change it up with style a little bit. This is going to be a Latin. It's a Stan Kenton tune, 23 degrees north, 82 degrees west. This is going to feature Ava Ross on trombone. Matt Martina on alto sax. And it also feature our whole trombone section at the beginning. So we hope you enjoy this Kenton version. Puppy? Yeah? So this is a tune of theirs. That was actually arranged for the Mount Si High School jazz band. Vern Seelert, who's a trumpet player, teaches at the University of Idaho. He came and worked with this band a couple years ago. And so I heard this tune and was like, hey Vern, this chart is awesome. He's like, okay, I'll send it over right away in PDF. Awesome. So this is kind of a newer chart that's been out. This is Thing of Gold. So if you know the rock band, I think they were just in Seattle. Anyone go? Okay. So this is Snarky Puppy, Thing of Gold. And it's going to feature Ian on guitar and Colin Rittenhouse on flugelhorn. Oh.
Yeah.
Alex on flugelhorn. We're going to take Mr. Will up one last time for the last tune. We hope you enjoy it, and we'll let you know what it is. But thanks again for coming out to another awesome concert. Give it up for MV Mariachi. I'm going to guess two. March 13th, McIntyre Hall is our next concert with the bands and orchestras. So we'll hope to see you there.
For our next tune, we have a real burner. It's called Blues in the Abscess Tooth. It's a really difficult tune, and the kids have really worked up to this. This tune is going to feature Nick Mosier, Ian Granger, and Jared Pean.
Granger.
Griner. Thanks everyone for coming out tonight.